Here we go. Soroki. It's powered back out to center. It's a foot race with Pollock and Melnick. Melnick retreats to his own blue line with under 20 to go to Lomberg. Ahead to Connor. Connor. Middle of the ice. Wrist shot. Oh, and it just missed the far side post. Pollock with a loose puck. He'll hoist it down the length of the ice. Far race down. But we don't find the defense. He's going to put it in. You Lumberjacks are going to the Eastern Conference Final. They've done it. They have upset the league's best team in the Youngstown Phantoms. Unbelievable effort from your Lumberjacks. Griffin Molino puts the icing on the cake. What an effort for your Lumberjacks tonight is...